Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, 10 Core Mac Keyboard Shortcuts Series 3. If you've been following along, welcome back for Series 3 of our Core Mac Keyboard Shortcuts. So, let's get started. And in no particular order, number 1, typing special characters. Holding down on a particular letter allows you to select special available characters for a word. For example, the word voilà contains one of these special characters. Simply holding down on the letter A brings up the additional character pop-up window. Press the number or click on the character to insert in the word. Number 2. Match style of text copy to the clipboard to that of your document. Normally, text copy to the clipboard retains its style when pasting it in your document with the Command V keystroke. Pressing the following key combination matches the style or format of your document. Command, Option, Shift, V. Number 3. Activate bullets in your documents. Pressing the following key combination activates bullet listing. Option 8. Number 4. Increase or decrease volume in quarterly intervals. Pressing the following key combination increases or decreases the volume in quarterly intervals instead of the default full intervals. Option Shift F12 to increase or F11 to decrease volume in quarterly intervals. Number 5. Open folder in new window. When pressing Ctrl click or right click on a folder, you have the option to open the folder in a new tab. If instead you wanted to open the folder in a new window, hold down the Option key. Now you have the option to open the folder in a new window. If you find that you use the Option key procedure frequently, simply change the default tab opening to new window opening by going to the Finder Preferences and uncheck the box shown here under the General tab. Now, after pressing Ctrl click or right click on a folder, you no longer need to hold down the Option key to open the folder in a new window. Number 6. Minimize all windows except the one you're using to the dock. To do so, press the following key combination. Option Command H. Number 7. Enter full screen. Pressing the key combination Control Command F invokes full screen mode of a window. Press again, deactivates it. Number 8. Put the display to sleep instantly. Press the following key combination, Ctrl-Shift-Eject button on a Bluetooth keyboard or Ctrl-Shift-Power button on MacBook keyboard. Press any key on the keyboard or click the mouse to wake up the display. Number 9. Force quit. If for whatever reason an application does not respond for a while, simply press the key combination Command-Option-Escape, then select the application name and press the force quit button. And finally, number 10, change the icon size of a stack. To change the icon size of a stack, make sure it's in the grid view, then press the following key combination to increase or decrease the size of the icon. Command plus sign to increase or Command minus sign to decrease. And that's all there is to it. Hope to see you back for Series 4. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next series. Thanks and peace.